we're back, and I'm going to use these cutie little models to show off some different things that I like to use every week. So doTERRA has a ton of different skincare lines. I don't think we all can be in the in the camera right at the same time, but doTERRA has all these different skincare lines. They have Virage, which comes with a cleanser, it comes with a toner, it comes, I'll show you all these different things. So it comes with a, comes with a cleanser, like a pump. It comes with the toner, and it also has, the hydrating serum. And it also has the, one of my favorites, the moisturizer. Okay, so I've been using this for a long time. I love it. It helps my skin to feel completely moisturized and clean. Sorry, the camera's wiggling because Ellie's trying to climb up on my lap. So, Ellie, we have to share. So I'm going to try out some things on them, but I also am going to try out the EO Mud Mask. This came out pretty recently, and this has been wonderful. I love using it about twice a week, once a week. It has, let me read. It has juniper berry, grapefruit. It has myrrh, shea butter, hickory root extract, lentil, green tea. And it's got so many good things. So we're gonna put these on the kids and myself and see how they like them as well. Okay, so let's try this out. Ellie, you're first. No, we don't put it on your eyes. We just put it, I'm just gonna put it on your cheeks. So Ellie, why don't you back up a little bit so I can do it. Okay, ready?
I'll hold the camera at her.
Okay, why don't you come around here and I'll do it for you. Come here. Come around here.
I'll hold it here.
Oh, I got it. I got it. Because I'm going to be putting it on you guys. Okay, ready? I'm going to flip the camera around. Okay, this cutie little model. Let's see if I can do two things at once. It's okay, babe. I got it. I got it. So we just put it right. This is a mud mask. So it's hard to do two things at once, but we're going to try and do
it.
You want to hold it for me? Okay. Hold it right like that. Right there. Right there. Yeah. Perfect. Oh, I got a cameraman and I got a model. Okay,
and
Ellie.
And you've got a policeman. Okay.
We're just going to do your cheeks and your nose for now. Okay, Kendall, your turn.
Yay!
Okay, come here, bud. So it can be used. Point it a little bit higher. Point it higher for him. Okay, come here. Kendall has had this little sty right here, and I've been putting Maluka all around here for him today because that just started developing today. So hopefully tomorrow it'll be gone.
I can smell it.
What do you think it smells like?
I think it smells like some type of berry.
Oh, maybe that's juniper berry that you smell.
Is that the strongest one?
No, they all are pretty strong because the oils are really strong.
The one that I...
Look, it looks like you're a warrior. Now it's Wesley's turn.
An Indian warrior.
Let me see in the mirror. Mom, can you do it on my forehead too?
Okay.
I'm gonna do a line on my forehead.
Okay, come here. Oh, that can you... Kendall, can you hold the camera really quick, like this,
sure.
Over here?
It looks like that I'm Pocahontas in this mask.
Got it. Keep it on his face, and not too close, not too far away. Whoa! So ooh, we're gonna do.
He's going to look like an Indian warrior.
I'd like to have.
Now one. Wesley was on the trampoline doing a sleepover on the trampoline with Daddy, so we gave him some Terra Shield for the bugs, but he didn't actually put it on his entire body. He just put it on his neck and his arms, so he has a bunch of bug bites. I'm glad that he did put it on his neck and his arms, so he doesn't have any bites there, but he got bit elsewhere.
Kendall.
Where the other kids did not. Kendall, are you holding the camera still?
Yes, I was.
Thank you. So now we're going to flip the camera around. And I'm going to do a little bit for me.
I'll see you in the mirror.
Should I hold the camera?
I think I can do it. I think I can do it. Let's see if I can do it. Okay, for me, I feel like it's very refreshing and it's cooling. Okay, thank you. You want to squeeze it? Just don't squeeze too hard. There you go. I kind of have to squeeze, yeah. And it helps with, I get kind of oily, and I've noticed that if I use it every week, which some weeks I do forget, then it cuts down on all that oil. Oop, that's enough, Kendall. Yeah, it's a little bit more than I expected. But anyways, it helps with reducing the size of your pores. And no, I'm not going to put it on your eyelids. It's not for your eyelids. But it's just really a nice spa treatment from home that you can do.
I like some on my forehead.
Should I do it on my... Wait, you put it on your right ear.
I know, I did. You can. I'd so like wherever to your pores are really having difficulty, so if you're having a lot of...
Myself.
Wait, I'll do it. So if you're having difficulty
like
in your T-zone...
I like it on my forehead and here.
Okay, hold on. If you're having difficulty,
I like
right,
it on my tea too.
If you're having difficulty down here with large pores, wherever. And I'll just keep, I'll flip the camera so that Ellie can get the rest of her little spa treatment.
Me too.
It's kind of fun to share this stuff with the kids. We don't have to start taking care of our skin when we're older, like me. We can take care of our skin when we're little.
Excuse me. Could I have it like yours?
Okay, come around here.
I like to have it as yours
okay.
too.
I think you're pretty much covered. So we're going to wait for this to dry. So don't touch it. Don't touch it. We're going to let it dry, and then we're going to scrub it off and see how your skin feels.
All I need it is right here and here.
Yeah, I got it. I got it. So we're just going to let it... Just don't get it on the furniture, guys.
Just one more squirt.
Yeah.
And Kendall every once in a while gets little bumps. I think it's because of his diet, dairy, gluten. He is a dairy lover, so
it's carbs.
Carbs, too many carbs. But it's hard to get him off the carbs. So
golden ninja.
So anyways, that is our scrub, and then we're gonna try something next time. So join us next time. Thank you. Bye.